No. Not the Genesis Entertainment logo from 1989. No.
Yes.
Get this infernal beast out of here now. Help.
What happened? How did the text disappear?
Well, Bubble used her zapping powers to put that infernal logo away.
That explains it. Now, cue the 1985 Ragdoll logo.
Hey! That was my line.